Standalone and VMX trigger mode play effects on the whole length of the strip, in case you don't use force LED count option. Pixel mode, however, allows you to control individual diodes and groups of diodes. Depending on the type of the strip, in pixel mode you control individual LED by multiple DMX channels. First, we need to export correct settings file on SD card. Open LSS SPI settings and select pixel mode. In case you are using multiple DMX devices, change the DMX address accordingly. Default value is 1. Click on DMX pixel tab. Now you have two options. Pixels value, set how many pixels would you like to control. Notice that each pixel takes 3 channels, in case of RGBW strip, 4 channels to control. In this tutorial, we are using first 4 pixels. LEDs per pixel value multiplies the number of pixels controlled by same DMX channel. Now set the value as 1. Export settings file on SD card and insert it to your SPI controller. Now set up your DMX signal source in line with the table below. Please notice that we are using RGB strip, thus we are not using channel for white color. Connect your DMX signal source. Flashing orange LED means your controller is receiving DMX signal. As you can see, 3 channels on our DMX console now control 1 diode. In case you need to control just few segments in a long strip, DMX pixel mode is a great feature for you. First, as in previous modes, we create settings file in LED Strip Studio software. Open LSS SPI settings. Select pixel mode. In case you need to change the color order or type of chip in your strip, do so now. If necessary, change the starting DMX address. Now we will create a group of pixels. Pixel settings represent the number of groups, while LEDs per pixel represent the number of diodes in that group. In our case, we will have 4 pixels, each consisting of 3 individual diodes. Each group will be controlled by 3 DMX channels. Export settings file to your SD card and insert it to your SPI controller. Now set up your DMX signal source with following values for each channel. This table is specific for RGB strip that we are using in this tutorial. Status LED starts flashing immediately when SPI LED controller is receiving DMX signal. As you can see, 1 pixel is now represented by 3 individual diodes. In case that you have any questions, please let us know. For more tutorials, check our YouTube channel. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our newsletter. All links in the description.